Anything can happen in cricket and politics. Somewhere you feel that you are losing match, but the result is ultimately exactly opposite to that.